Marks 3 years since these four little girls lost their lives in a house fire in Flora. In the middle of the night, their home went up in flames. It was ruled an arson months later, but that case is still unsolved.
And there are so many unanswered questions, big questions. And tonight, state police are talking about the investigation, and their mother is talking about the constant heartbreak. Fox 59's Lindsey Eaton joins us with that. Lindsey.
Yes, Fanchon and Dan, to be honest, it took a lot for Galen Rose to talk to us tonight. She was beyond emotional as she remembered her four little girls, ranging in age from 12 to just 4 years old. Rose decided to talk to make sure her daughters and their case aren't forgotten.
Why? Why did that house have to burn down?
Kiana, Kiara, Carrielle, and Kione, the four Flora sisters who didn't make it out of this house fire.
I remember them day by day, minute by minute.
The day was November 21st, 2016. It wasn't until months later this tragedy took a turn, and the case was ruled arson. 3 years later, with not a lot of updates, and a mother left with a lot of questions.
All I want is justice, and I want answers.
Galen Rose was home with her daughters the night of the fire. She now lives in California. She talked with us over the phone since tomorrow marks 3 years without her girls. She says it'll be a hard day, but every day is hard.
It just breaks my heart that I cannot feel and touch and love and caress and talk and smile and laugh with my beautiful girl that was with me before that happened.
Who set the fire and why? Was it someone that knew the family or was it random? Information that's all part of the investigation.
We are doing work. Absolutely we are. Yes, ma'am.
Indiana State Police is the lead agency on the case. They tell us tips are still coming in, but detectives still need more.
We want the same thing that everybody wants. We want justice for these four little girls. In order to get that justice, we have to help build a case, and this is why we're reaching out.
Four little girls gone far too soon.
We didn't deserve that at all. We really didn't.
Faith and her family. That's what is keeping this mother strong, and she's certain she'll find out what happened on that night 3 years ago.
I know it's going to be solved. It is taking a very, very long time, but I believe time will tell.
Now, if you know anything that can help detectives with this case, call 765-657-2125. There is a reward for information leading to an arrest.
We'll continue to check in on